What is up, all my smarties? It's me, Dummy Provided, and welcome back to GTA 5 Things I Do, I think. I don't know. I need to update my fucking playlist. Excuse me! What is this? Hello, gentlemen! What the fuck?
What the fuck? Give me that motherfucker.
Hey, whoa, back off there, cowboy. I know my constitutional rights. Anyway, I know you're coming here to suck cock, so it's all right.
What the fuck you talking about?
Oh, hey, look, I saw a quarterback lose, man. And, you know, some of those older records of yours, even they sound a little bit closeted, I'm just saying.
What? A black man walking in Vinewood, you think he Clay PG sellout? You bitch-ass punk motherfucker.
Oh, shit, man. Oh, hey, I'm sorry, dude. I didn't have my contacts in, you know? I mean, I love black people. Yeah, you know, like, I love gangsters. I love, like, gangster rap. Yo, sup?
Man, who gives a fuck if he's gay or not, man? The man is not married. It's his business. Leave motherfuckers alone.
Well, look, I'm just saying that it's the hypocrisy that I can't stand. You know, I mean, of celebrities. Right? I mean, PG, right? He says he's a killer and a murderer and all that great stuff. And then, what, he loves his mother and likes show tunes.
I mean, like how there's a store that says hardcore back there.
Kids, you know what I'm saying? The guy's a fraud.
Well, why do you care, man?
Well, yeah, because, you know why? Because they all think they're gods, right? Well, fuck them. Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! They're not magic. No, they're no better than me. They're no better than me. Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, my God, it's Miranda. Miranda, I love you, Miranda! Come on! Come on, it's fucking Miranda fucking Cowan!
Man,
she's a fucking megastar!
No, leave me out your shit, man.
Oh, no, we can make boku bucks here, man! We get one picture of her hairy legs or her aging muff, and we are in the money, man! In the money, bro! Come on! Come on, man! Come
what
on!
What the fuck is wrong with me?
I would actually do the same thing.
You drive, I'll get the shot!
Just get on the fucking bike. What the hell's happening?
Go! Get us right up alongside that limo! Is that supposed to impress me? You're a fucking lunatic!
You're the one that wants the photos, right?
Let's go!
I'm getting you photos.
Well done on the rehab. Not!
Oh, that's fucked up. Well done on the rehab.
You don't believe it? She's slamming a speedball in there, man! This is journalistic gold!
What are you talking
about?
Give
me something! Anything! Oh, stop pretending to cry! Don't bring her off the road, man! Man, they don't call her the silicone slattern for nothing! She looks like a bloodhound in a wind tunnel! God, I love her!
Oh, man, no wonder this whole town's in therapy.
Oh, yeah, real subtle! There's nothing special about you!
What the fuck are you talking about?
We done yet?
No, she still looks too good! I want the prisoner of war shot! That's where the big zeros are!
Are you gonna take this side photo?
You want it, Cowan!
Oh, she's speeding!
Are you trying to give me a heart attack?
Excuse me? You're the one that wants a photo, right? Jeez, oh my god!
This one's mine!
Oh no, it's that bottom feeder Madison! Shit, he's getting the money shots! Where's your dignity, man? Forget Miranda. We can't let him steal my exclusive. Get alongside him. I'll knock the weasel off.
Oh my god.
Bastard. He's getting away. Come on.
Will you shut up? I'm doing a wheelie.
Right.
Oh my sweet god.
I downloaded your pictures to the fucking road, Madison. Now grow up and get a boy's name. Okay, buddy, let's get out of here. I'm already late for another stakeout. There's a small parking lot by the Cafe Redemption Courtyard in Morningwood. Drop me there, and you can keep the bike, because I look after my people.
After your people?
The fuck?
I know when a ride is hot. If this is your bike, then I'm the fucking Pope, dawg.
Okay. Don't ruin the vibe. I think I got a decent shot of Miranda back there.
So we splitting what you get for the photo, 50-50, right?
Yeah, well, I kind of thought the bike would cover your share. I mean, I did do all the work.
Will you shut up?
Man, I probably shouldn't talk, dog, but this is one fucked up line of work your ass in.
All right, homie, it's been an education, dog. Look, keep on making the world a better place, you hear me?
Yeah, the public needs to know. The fans deserve answers.
Shit, not if the question is how low is Miranda Collins' muff hanging or if she getting banged out by some second-rate director.
They need to know everything, from crow's feet to camel toes. Hey, come by the manor next week.
Continue the search for the truth.
Look, don't wait around for me, homie.
Oh, I'm waiting for you, homie.
What the fuck just happened? Beverly? What just happened? The only thing I understood right now was I just helped a man take fucking sex photos of a famous girl in a minivan. Not a minivan, a fucking limo. Jesus.
That's dumb luck right there.
That was not Franklin House, so you can't hurt that with chop that bone. Alright. I suppose I could go fuck with the little guy for a bit. Do not take that out of context.
He's got my bag! Stop him!
Alright, I'll stop him. Here we go.
Help me, sir!
Don't do any stupid. Oh. In case situation, San Andreas, that you can choose to help. I'ma help.
Oh, come on!
Oh yeah, he's down. Stop running. Stop running. Got an iron vest on? What the hell are you wearing? What? How many times do I have to shoot this man? There we go. You choose to keep or I could fucking gun. I'm a nice person in real life, so I would give the bag back to her. Alright, where oh where? I'm not sure if I killed him or if I just knocked him out.
Let's go.
Hey, what up, lady?
Just call it a crisis of conscience.
Who says chivalry is dead? I only wish more people were like you today.
That is a horrible decision, but I am flattered. Alright, where's the question mark? I'm going to go to FUCK! As I was saying, we're going to the question mark. Yo! Alright. Is this Tasha? Please don't be Tasha. I don't want to see her again. What is this?
Again, internet. This one's gotta be shared.
What up?
That crazy motherfucker Lamar hasn't got you killed yet?
No, not yet.
He must be slacking.
He's always slacking.
He's a fool, bro.
Yeah, sometimes.
Anyway, talking of fools, what would you say if I told you some fools I knew were running a little racing competition? And as luck would have it, they got this really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
I say go fuck yourself.
Rock metal then?
Funny motherfucker.
Get a car.
Cool, shit's the best place for him anyway.
Like it ain't nobody out there gunning for your black ass. Bullshit, nigga. Just take care of it, man, alright?
Alright, I got you, dog.
That's dumb luck right there.
That was not Franklin House, so you can hear that would chop that bone. Alright. Suppose I could go fuck with the little guy for a bit. Do not take that out of context.
He's got my bag! Stop him!
Alright, I'll stop him. Here we go.
Help me, sir!
Don't do any stupid. Oh. In case situation, San Andreas, that you can choose to help. I'ma help.
Oh, come on.
Oh yeah, he's down. Stop running. Stop running. You got an iron vest on? What the hell are you wearing? What? How many times do I have to shoot this man? There we go. You choose to keep or I can fucking... I'm a nice person in real life, so I would give the bag back to her. Alright, where oh where? I'm not sure if I killed him or if I just knocked him out. Let's go. Hey, what up, lady?
Just call it a crisis of conscience.
Who says chivalry is dead? I only wish more people were like you today.
That is a horrible decision, but I am flattered. Alright, where's the question mark? I'm going to go to FUCK! As I was saying, we're going to the question mark. Yo. Alright. Is this Tasha? Please don't be Tasha. I don't want to see her again. What is this?
Damn! Thanks again, Internet. This one's gotta be shared.
What up?
That crazy motherfucker Lamar hasn't got you killed yet?
No, not yet.
He must be slacking.
He's always slacking.
He's a fool, bro.
Yeah, sometimes.
Anyway, talking of fools, what would you say if I told you some fools I knew were running a little racing competition? And as luck would have it, they got this really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
I say go fuck yourself.
Bronze medal then?
Funny, motherfucker.
Get a car. Not a simple view. Alright, well, where's my car? Hang up now, hang up. In fact, where do I live? Oh, fuck it, I'll find a fast car. Usually fast ones that find me. So all I have to do is keep going up. Wow, there's vehicles a bit. Let's see. Any fast cars in this lane? Nah. Where's the fast cars? I'll even take a muscle car. No, you won. You won? No, you ain't. Let's see now. Oh, was that one? Nah, that's a piece of shit. Where are the regular cars? Oh, there's one. Yep. Excuse me, madam. Wow, you need to, like, give me this vehicle right now. Thank you. Turn off the radio, and all right, we got a car. Let's see this race. I'll probably do a couple more question marks in, like, end the episode. Because frankly... Oh, God! Okay, never mind. I lost what I was gonna say. Is this the oh god, they have fast cars.
Let's see what we got.
Here we go. Yeah. Here we go. Fuck.
Oh shit, get back here.
I suck. Come on. I gotta tailgate someone. Thank you, vehicle, for helping me. Come on. Oh, yeah. I forgot about his fucking superpower. Excuse me.
New kid.
Hot in. Oh, hell yeah. You. Yeah! Cheating! Cheating always gets you through life somehow. Yeah! Boy! Shut up, radio. I just realized you were on. What? No, stop it. Okay. Here we go. Yes. Oh! Okay, that's a bit too fast. Oh, boy. Well, then. This is happening. Making the sense. Ah! I'm alive. All right, here we go. Here we go. Up, up. So much speed! So much... No control. I have no control over this now. Well, I only have control when I do this. Oh, God! Oh, my sweet Jesus! Oh, God. I feel like more... Oh! Well, then. Get up. Get up. Get in the car. Quickly.
Man, you kidding?
Yeah, you're... Fuck. Fuck this game. Fuck this game. I'm losing. The trick is to use it. I gotta use this to my advantage. Onwards. Faster. Stronger. Speedier. Oh shit. Here we go. Yep, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Oh shit. Okay, well, this is gonna happen. Woo! Oh god. Up. Oh. That was his fault, not mine. Here we go. This is happening. Up. Oh. Up. Okay. That's the guy in first. I gotta squeeze through. Okay, here we go. Turn! Yes. Power! Oh god, no, lose control right now! Oh god. No! Yay! Yeah! Ow, ow, burning. You're damn right, dude. All right. Now that that's done, we're in Grove Street territory. Friggin' Vedder has been impounded. He's been impounded. Where's the impound? Down here, isn't it? Might be going the wrong way.
Shit.
You got lucky there. There are always races going down in LS if you're a rich red say X and meet. Head to a meet. Heyo. So his name is Heyo? Just put an L between H A. I mean, what? No, put an L between A and L. I mean, fuck! If you put an L between A and O, it's Halo. Moment's gone. God damn it. Guess I'm going to M's. Fucking fly in my room, God damn it. Get the fuck out of here. I should change my name from Dummy Friday to Angry Gamer. But I'm pretty sure that's a... I'm pretty sure some other person has that name. Fucking fly, I swear to God. I need a second person here with me. So they can take the controls while I just go around my room smacking everything. Anger issues are on point! Alright, well, what am I doing again? Oh yeah, I'm going to end. What the fuck?
Stop happening to me.
$150 an hour to fuck my wife in my own bed?
Excuse me.
Hey, you, stop it.
That's what I wanted.
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a prick in my bed.
You bullshitting.
It wasn't like that.
Oh my god.
You in? Fuck it, I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him.
A man just slept with my wife. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna murder his ass.
You okay, homie? What happened?
Guy bounced my wife is what happened.
Which guy?
The guy I'm paying to teach her tennis.
Tennis coach? Oh, that's fucked up, man. You risk dudes, homie. You know, back in the hood, man, we gotta watch out for the mailman, dog.
Yeah, I'm a cuckold, a snob, and a fucking cliche.
Shoot his tires. Please tell me. Fucking. Fuck my wife. You son of a bitch. I paid you. Get the. Get out of my way!
Roast some more hip, you stupid hippie fuck.
Fuck, man, I think we lost his ass.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him.
Fuck is this son of a bitch? There's a fly!
You see that little piece of shit?
Where is he?
It's this track here.
Hey! In one of these fucking houses!
He left his car. Check it out. Little prick's up there. Look.
I'm not even controlling the car anymore.
Shit, Cole's doing all right for himself.
How the
fuck? Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debt! Michael, fine! You got the wrong idea, man!
Wrong idea?
There's
my
a winch
fucking ass.
In the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I comped the session, bud!
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud! I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand.
Oh.
Sandy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand. On your face!
Bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, bud.
We hooked up, man.
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud.
Mother's...
My bad. Seriously.
How fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause? You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey, wait!
Oh, hell yes.
You got the wrong idea, pal? Whoa! Fuck!
Yes!
Here we go! Ha-ha! Let's see what happens!
Yes! Destruction!
Oh, shit! Sorry, ma'am. Quit already!
Oh! Bring it on, motherfucker! Yeah! Here we go! Yeah!
Serious, nigga?
Woo! Oh shit!
Yeah! Fuck,
fucking
bang!
Fuck, man! Fuck!
Oh, we did it! Fuck his ass!
Yeah, fuck him! But was we really trying to pull that dude house off the fucking hill?
Hell yeah!
Hey, we were trying to teach him a fucking lesson.
Now that's an expensive bitch ass lesson, man.
Maybe he'll keep it on the court, not on my wife.
Not taking no housewives back to that motherfucker.
Hey, it's a service to the fucking community.
Hell yes, I agree to this man's strategy of showing what to teach.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house.
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone. You! You're a dead man! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
Fuck is green light?
Hey, that's a mean-looking motherfucking essays right behind you.
You kidding me?
Yeah,
did you
do
something?
I'll try, man. Try.
You got a piece? Think you can handle these guys?
Oh, this is fun.
We got a book, man. Go! Ice that motherfucker!
Oh, shit! Oh, oh god, down. The furry football jerseys!
I got one!
Or... But not football jersey. Who the fuck do you use?
Be careful!
Sack of shit! I'm murdering this civilian. Murder
shit,
that civilian!
Man. Get rid of him!
Chill the fuck out!
Oh my god, he's in front of us.
Fuck, reload. Man, these assholes are mean!
Oh my god, what? What happened? That's bullshit!
Give me a phone! You! You're a dead man! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified. Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo! Fuck you!
Whoa! Oh! Martin? Martin Madrazo? Shit! We got some heavies on us, homie!
Oh, that was quick! Alright, help me deal with this!
I'll give it a go, man! Keep driving!
You got a piece! Now's the time to use it!
Alright, there we go! Pop the fucker's tires.
Where are we on this?
Pop the tires. Yes. I think we lost them.
Man, go. Can you see them? Are they still back there? Push the pedal,
pop his fucking tires. Come on. Oh.
How much distance?
I'm just panicking by this point.
Oh, shit. Hey, let's go. Let's leave them behind. Get rid of him! We got a book, man! Go!
Trying to get rid of him! They ain't chasing us, so we good!
Alright, we managed to lose him?
Oh, you gotta be fucking
kidding me.
Fuck him up! We lost him. We lost him. Okay.
Hey, let's go! Let's leave him behind! I think you slipped him, man!
Okay. We go back to my house and think about this. Wow. Shit. You did good.
Woo.
I mean, I don't know if you hit anyone because your aim's all over the place, but I appreciate your backup.
Oh, thank you. Are you sure I didn't hit?
Maybe go to a shooting range and work on your aim before we go out again.
Oh, fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. I got a few knocks. You okay? I mean, you did good, kid.
Man, I'm cool, man. I mean, you. Mentally.
Mentally? Oh, man. I'm fucking excellent. My heart ain't pumped like that in years. Oh, yes, fucking A, Bubba.
Man, you sound kind of manly. You just been greenlit by the Mexican underworld ambassador to Los Santos.
Trust me, we handled it. Whoever the fuck Martin Madrazo is, I've known worse.
We just handled a few low-ranking crimes.
We sit on it, we see what happens. Kid, there's no use second-guessing. Felt good, man. Felt good, man.
Woo!
Yeah. Doing something for a change.
Yes.
Man, you know what? You are wasted sitting by that fucking pool, man.
You're right. I need to do something. Scotch and sunshine is sitting on my ass. Fuck that. I'm better than that.
Damn, yeah. Skippy, homie. All that knowledge up there is withering and dying, dog. You don't pass that shit on, it's gone, homie. I bet you know some shit.
You wouldn't believe the shit I know.
Yeah? You taking some scores?
There was a time, that was all I did.
Shit, well, no, I could tell you some shit, too.
Yeah, like what?
About this city I was born and raised in.
I'll think about it.
Yeah, do that, man. This could be cool.
I'm excited. What's gonna happen?
Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh.
Shit, I think we're about to find out.
What up? Look, the Ranger.
You know who I am?
No.
Do you know who I am?
No.
Do you?
No.
Who are you?
You?
I think so.
Good.
I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Frank.
License.
Fucking hell.
No. Frank. Maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid.
Ooh.
Now, Michael, got a question for you.
Oh, hell no. Oh, shit!
Did you pull an architectural, significant, modernist wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
Who?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance the rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Great.
Well, goddamn. Oh, bitch!
That's nice.
You know she got good puh.
Come on, man.
If they're bad. Learn this from other people.
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Ah, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester.
The molester.
I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, dawg. Fuck.
Shit. Wow! Oh, now I just want to play the story. This is fucking awesome. All right, well,
hello.
Is this another cutscene?
Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Hello. Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound...
Fucking Red Dawn with the goddamn tape and shit. Fuck! Recording.
Friend, I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Whoa, whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
Okay. Why did I just unlock Amanda? Alright, whatever. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video of GTA 5 random shits. I don't fucking care anymore. Hang on, let me restart. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. Hopefully, maybe. I don't fucking know. Bye-bye.